I'm Chris with Tennis Warehouse. Welcome to this week's vlog. This week, we're going to catch up with the playtesters, and we've been wearing a ton of shoes, testing a ton of shoes, so we're going to find out what everyone's favorite shoe is that's available right now. First up, we have Marco. Marco, tell us what shoe you have and what you like about it.
Yeah, I've got the Adidas Ubersonic here, and you know, I really like the speed and lightweight of the shoe. Felt really quick going around the court. I enjoyed that there was still a good amount of cushioning, especially in the heel and through the forefoot. One knock I had was the laces. They kind of really cinched my foot pretty tight, and I really felt them actually on my foot. But you know, for speed and movement out on the court, I really enjoyed these shoes.
Cool. Thanks a lot, mate. Next up, we have Britt, and you have a Lotto shoe. Tell us about it.
Yes, I have the Lotto Raptor Evo. One of the things I really liked about it was I thought it fit my narrow foot well. You know, I know both of us have the narrow foot, so at times the toe box can be too wide, and I thought this one really wrapped around my foot well. It's really durable, it's really stable, and I actually really like the look of the shoe. I ended up wearing it for a tournament, so overall it's just a great, durable, stable shoe.
Nice. Thanks a lot. Next in, Mr. Andy Gerst with a bright orange shoe. Tell us about it.
Yep, right here I got the new Adidas Barricade Boost, which I know you're loving as well. Just an awesome, awesome support and stability, durability-oriented shoe, yet Adidas made it lighter and faster feeling out there on the court, so really appreciated that. Two others I don't have with me, though, that I would easily go into a tournament playing with. The A6 Solution Speed 2 is probably my favorite match day shoe at this point, or the Lotto Stratosphere I really like. I know Jay's going to want to steal his thunder here, but both of those are awesome. A little lighter weight, a little faster feeling options, great match day performance.
Cool. Thanks, Andy. I love that Barricade Boost 2, probably my favorite shoe of all time right there. Next up, we have Michelle. Michelle, tell us about your shoe.
Yeah, I also have a Barricade. This is the Stella 2015 from Adidas. I love this shoe. It's very fashion forward. The colors are amazing, all the different colorways. And it's so plush and cushioned and very well stable. It's very stable and also super durable. So it's an awesome on-court shoe.
Great. Yeah, nice Barricade there. Super style with that one. And I love the use of mesh they have there. Must be pretty breathable too.
Very, very, very breathable.
Cool. Thanks, Michelle. And last, but certainly not least, Jay. What's up, Jay?
Hi.
Okay, tell us about the shoe you have.
Like Andy hinted at a few minutes ago, I love the Stratosphere. For me, it was just like Brittany said, it was very stable, very durable, well cushioned. It's like a nice responsive cushioning. Really, only knock for me is that it is a little bit narrow for my wider foot. But other than that, it's top two shoes in 2015 for me.
Great. Thanks a lot, mate. There you have it from our playtesters right there. So if you're looking for a really solid, high-performance shoe, I'd really recommend out you check out some of those offerings because they are just great, great offerings out there. All right, that's what we got for this week. Thank you so much for watching.